I'm gonna have a shootout with a GH2, GH4, and a Canon HFS200. It's a test of my mic and exposure. I'm gonna walk down about 5 feet there, 100 feet, and see how well my mic comes out here. From this perspective, my back is to the mic, and people out here selling this stuff in this area. I want to see if I can have a conversation. See if anybody caught anything down here. My mic will pick me up at this particular level. So you're ready to pick up a big one, huh? You're getting ready to pick the big one up, huh? So what kind of fish in here anyway?
Catfish.
Catfish? Okay. Caught anything interesting? Yeah, it seems like people fish here, but they don't seem to come up with anything.
Yeah.
Do they restock pond?
Not sure.
Oh, I see. You just come out here for fun. Summer breeze, right? Yeah. All right. I'm testing my distance of my mic. See how far I can reach with a conversation. Yeah. All right, man. Seem like you got the best luck today. You have the best luck today. Wow. You got a bite there, right?
Oh, he's gone now. He got off.
Oh, he gone?
Yeah, he got off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. So what you ever come up with here as far as prize fish?
A what? A prize fish?
Yeah.
Where?
Here. You ever come up here with a prize fish? A big fish.
Out there. You caught one?
I'm asking you.
Oh, no.
You never seen anybody getting a big one?
It's my first time out here.
Oh. So what's your expectation to get out of this?
Sit back, enjoy the sun, even enjoy nature.
Oh, so it's just a pleasure. You know, I was living in Illinois, right, for quite a while, right? And some of my colleagues used to go ice fishing, right? So being from the Virgin Island, I used to say, well, you go and catch fish in ice, I mean, you cut a hole and you put it down to catch fish, right? But it seemed to me it takes a long time for people to catch fish up here, right? Whereas in the tropics, you draw your line and you can see the guys biting your line and you pull it back up, right? So he said to me, you know, really fishing in Illinois is just, it's just for fun. Come out, drink a few beers, and hang out with your people, and that's it. He said, just like today.
Where was that?
Illinois.
Oh, Illinois.
Yeah. So I can understand it's summertime, and everyone has a beautiful, I want to know, was cooped up for the winter. Some people was cooped up. I never cooped up because I always want to get out and see the different seasons. So where you guys coming from?
I live in Carrollton.
Carrollton. You know, I work in Carrollton. Villa Rica, about 4 years ago, I had a little job out there with Carrollton Electric. And my quest was to go small town America. So I explored Carrollton. So tell me about Carrollton. What would you say? What made it? Is it a railroad made it?
What's that?
Was it a railroad? Put it on a map. Was the railroad put them on a map? They put them on a map because they had a certain commodity they wanted to get to market. So that's what put Carrollton on the map. And today, what keep character in a live sense and commodity no longer alive.
South Y?
Huh?
South Y?
Yeah. What?
South Y?
South Wise. What's that?
South Wire. They make wire.
Oh, wire.
South Wire. Yeah, they make wire.
Oh, diversify. And it's called South Wire.
They make wire. Ship it all over the world.
Okay, copper wire.
Any
aluminum wire.
Any wire you see.
Oh, maybe that's why Carrington Electric is so influential there, because they get the wire from there.
Carrington Electric?
Yeah. I worked there with it was putting out an extension at Villa Rica Hospital.
Yeah.
And I worked as an electrician, but I was like on contract. And it's given me opportunities to, once in a while, I go back to the places that I work just to see what it's about, you know, how well, how they turn out. And that place turned out pretty nice in Villa Rica. But I couldn't put a thumb in Villa Rica. Tell me about Villa Rica. Is it a gold rush city?
Yeah, it's not gold there.
He tried
gold
mine.
And it was whatever.
He wouldn't do it.
I'm from Marietta. I just live out there.
You from Marietta? Fascinating place, man. Tell me what you love about Marietta. I'm gonna tell you what I love about it.
I didn't grow up in the old parts of Marietta, so I don't really miss too much shit about it.
Yeah. Marietta have two sides, right?
Yeah.
The east and west, right? An aristocrat lived across the railroad track. Most cities, right? In Florida, it's across the river.
Yeah.
You know, they put people across the river. In these towns, like Georgia and downtown, it's a railroad track separating the affluence versus the, you know, they put that in place, right? But the thing I like about Marietta, right, was the square. I know there's auction our brothers there, right? But the square always seemed to have something going on.
Yeah.
There's always something, some activity.
Wealthy county overall.
Oh, Cobb County?
Yeah, it's a very wealthy county.
Well, based on what?
I guess the
money. The money. Slave trade. Yeah. But I noticed which is Fulton, is the wealthiest of all of them. Really? But Cobb County competing, trying to take over the business from where? Fulton County. That's why they got brought the Atlanta Brave?
Yeah, the Central Stadium.
Yeah. But anyway, so, nice day, man. What you say? You're a Marietta person, but you actually moved to Carrington.
Yeah, I've been.
Yeah. All right, man. Yeah. It'll be interesting to see how the distance of this thing, how it works. All right, man. Talk to you later. Yes, same here. Okay. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how well some beautiful people across this the lake there. Anyway, I'm just walking back to my camera after having a little conversation. I have an opportunity to check out my camera and see how well they perform from this distance in Powder Springs, Georgia. I'm heading back up. It's interesting seeing how people come out. They fish, and then they have a good social with their relative here in Powder Springs, Georgia. Yeah. It's Powder Springs, Georgia. Walk down here, this little bit by the peninsula, and come up with another photograph of the area, and go up on that hill. see what I can come up with. Anyway, it's great to know that you can come out and be part of this beautiful video shoot here in Georgia. I call this place a hangout tree. I call this place a hangout tree. And I don't want to go in the shade, but this is a hangout tree here in Lost Mountain. And a beautiful landscape down there. It'll behoove me if I don't capture a beautiful shot of that landscape down there. Beautiful. Unique park district they have here. They have so many different things. They have walking trail, baseball diamond, tennis, fishing. So that's interesting. This is the landscape of Georgia here. There's a little man-made waterfall here that depict this whole entire area. But today I'm not gonna go in there. I'm just trying to interest in capturing the landscape of this place here and just have a little bit of fun and seeing what they have here in Georgia. I'm gonna spin my camera around so I can see the baseball diamond over there and maybe come up with something interesting. So here we go. I'm gonna be scanning my camera around this landscape area in Georgia, I would say Powder Spring. And I know I'm just coming up with greenery, but the concept is to spin it around so I can see my landscape shot here in Georgia. Interesting. That's a landscape shot there. Then I'm gonna spin my subtle one around this direction and get the landscape shot using my 14-42 camera up here. Around this area here, just to see where I got it. I'm having my B camera and my A camera are capturing me in this area. So I'm here from this angle here, and this one is from this angle here. I'm gonna walk across here. I'm gonna come back and sit a little bit and see what I come up with as far as sound. Well, it's been one of those interesting days up here in Lost Mountain. Now I'm gonna get back to my camera and maybe change out my lens and put on maybe my 17 Olympics lens to see if anything will be different in my exposure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't keep barking today. I guess he's out there trying to capture something. I'm gonna put him in the water. Maybe he's a fish getter. My dump here. I'm happy to see he got a fish, man. It's a catfish. So your luck paid off, man.
Yep. Oh, I just saw that and I thought, okay, there's probably
some. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay, man. Congratulations.
Exactly.
All right. To me, because it was fascinating. When I saw you there, right? I said, man, the word is decoy, right? It was a decoy. So they use a beautiful woman as a decoy, right? To do certain things, right? So I was thinking to go over there because I like to have all dialogue in my videos, right? I just don't shoot videos, right? So I said, you know, beautiful lady right there. I got to put a dialogue in my video and blah, blah, blah. Out of nowhere. What's your name?
Daniel.
Who?
Daniel
showed up.
Emery.
So actually, you guys are beautiful. I don't know if you're a couple, but beautiful couple. Yeah, yeah, beautiful couple. Coming from where? Coming from where?
Oh, you live here.
You live in Cobb County? So you transplant to Cobb County from?
I'm Puerto Rican.
Hey, you're my homeboy. You know how I know you're my homeboy? I'm from the Virgin Islands.
Okay, nice.
So you're my homeboy.
Yeah.
I go over to Puerto Rico every, you know, when I was, you know, young guy going to high school.
Yeah.
Every summer, right? We used to go over to Puerto Rico to buy our clothes. We used to go to a place called Fajardo. Santurce, Fajardo. Yeah, that's where the shopping used to be. The Bonanza, outside Bonanza, like in New York, they call it Fordham Road, right? If you ever been to New York, you go to Fordham Road. Similar to, anyway. It was pretty nice meeting you guys, and I'm from the Virgin Islands. Nice meeting homeboy. Homeboy! Homeboy! Are you from Puerto Rico too?
No, I'm Bulgarian.
Brazilian!
Bulgarian.
Who's that?
Eastern Europe.
Oh, you from Bulgaria?
Yeah.
Bulgaria. How you met Puerto Rican
Greece,
guy?
Right?
Huh?
Yeah, no, I met him through mutual friends.
Oh! Because they asked me the same thing. How did you meet your wife from Illinois? I said, well, hey, it's a small world, man. And what normally happens to someone have, God have a way of joining up the right people together, no matter where they're from. Anyway, nice talking to you. All right, you take it. Beautiful scenery. Look at it. There it is. Peaceful. That's what I told you, had the best, best